So here we have the all new BMW F900 GS and GSA. Here is the GSA with a bigger fuel tank and a touring ready setup, and here is the GS with the full off-roading setup. So comment me down below which one you like the best.